was elated when Kelly Kelly won the championship. I mean, he was out here jumping up and down, cheerleading, screaming, and yelling.
I didn't hear that, Jerry.
Wait, hang on.
What?
Thanks for throwing me under the bus right away.
Yeah.
Well, we heard it.
So here comes the Golden Girl. So annoying.
And her opponent from Jacksonville, Florida, she is the
Can
WWE
Divas
Champion.
Can she even hold up that title?
Champion,
about to fall on her.
Kelly!
I'm surprised she doesn't use two arms.
But Bree, remember this coming Sunday in Chicago at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view, you have your opportunity to win back your Divas Championship when you go one-on-one with Kelly Kelly.
And you know I will, Mike.
Yes, she will. And I'll be right by your side.
You better say my name like you said hers.
We better see you with pom-poms when she wins.
Yeah. Thank you.
Wow, Jerry, you're awfully quiet with two lovely divas sitting next to you. Well, I don't think I've ever known this before.
I'm enjoying the view. And speaking of views, I have a probing question that I have to ask you to. I mean, Michael Cole throws me under the bus, but he always claims that there's a way that he can tell the two of you apart. Now, I'm sitting right next to you. You look identical. Is there a way to tell Bree and Nikki apart?
No, there's not. No, how about that?
What about after Sunday?
Yeah, you'll see me with the title, so that will be. But speaking of trying to tell someone apart, is that Kelly Kelly?
I mean, can't even tell it's her. She looks so skinny.
Stick figure. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the Raw Superstars are just back from a great tour in Australia. And because of that, we'd like to remind you that the WWE Live Tour is powered exclusively by Kmart. So what is it with Kelly Kelly that really irks you guys, despite the fact that she took the Divas title?
Besides that she doesn't eat, I mean, I get it that, you know, we all think the camera adds 10 pounds, but wow, she takes that serious.
She does.
I let a little girl take the title from me.
Now, wait a minute. It doesn't have anything to do with the fact that Kelly Kelly made it in the real hot Maxim magazine you guys want.
Have you heard of Photoshop?
What?
Really?
Duh.
Photoshop and fake long blonde hair, I guess that can get you into Maxim.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
That stinks, by the way. It does not smell great.
Oh, man. Come on. I can't believe it. Kelly Kelly had her photo photoshopped.
Yeah.
No, I don't believe that.
Obvious.
I believe everything that
Bella
said.
You see all the makeup after the eyeliner and the blush and the foundation? I mean, the whole damn makeup counter on your face? That can, you know, get you in the maximum, I guess.
Yeah.
So, no. You don't think Kelly Kelly is a natural beauty? Look at that move. That was a beautiful move. You got to admit. Look at this. Kelly Kelly with another victory.
WWE Divas Champion, Kelly Kelly.
Hold on, wait a minute. Hello. Wow. Well, now that that's over, maybe you can go find some food.
Honestly, I mean, 1 meal a month isn't healthy.
But hey, don't take our word for it. Your skin is crying for help. It's saying, feed me, Kelly, feed me.
And you know, can we get a close-up, please? Underneath this painted-on clown face weave head is some serious need for proactive.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it did wonders for Katy Perry. You know that, right?
Yeah, except she's not a teenage dream.
No.
She's nothing but a malnurtured nightmare.
Yes, that's right. Oh. That was
a nightmare.
That's right.
Come on. Oh, look at this!
Oh, come on.
I was telling you it'd be a good sport about all this.
It'd be a good sport, man. Look at the sportsmanship from the Bella Twins.
Well, Kelly shouldn't have attacked her.
They shouldn't have said the things they said about Kelly.
She started the fight. Kelly did. Oh, what a shock. What a shock. Eve gonna stick her nose in Kelly's business again.
What a shock. Let's even things up here. Let's see how they do when it's 2-on-2.
Well, it's not 2-on-2. It's 2-on-1 again. And look at Eve. Look at, oh, a little bit of twin magic for Eve, too.
You want to touch my sister?
Finally. The Bella's telling it like it is. Oh, now, that was good commentary and an even better interview.
Hey, I will admit the Bellas are almost as pretty as they think they are. But there's no need for them to let jealousy rear its ugly head.
I think Kelly was the one that was jealous. She attacked the Bellas for absolutely no reason. Maybe Kelly's the one that's jealous of Bree and Nikki's good looks. You ever think of that? I remember somebody else used to be jealous one time.
Can't wait to see. their title match this Sunday. But I'll tell you something else we can't wait for. First time this has ever happened in the history of Raw. We're going to see a live contract negotiation. CM Punk and Mr. McMahon are going to meet right in the middle of that ring and renegotiate CM Punk's WWE contract.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, there he is. The most must-see WWE superstar of all time. Set your DVRs. It appears the awesome one is set to address the WWE Universe. It's The Miz, and he's live next.